And yet, no two of us are the same.
Now here's a surprise. A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Ourselves a pat on the back.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
Look, Master, a chest. We must find a way to open it.
Is there no way to reach it?
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
We've got goblins! I'll go and open the chest.
Battle is best avoided here.
I need you to prevail, Master. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. The
yourself. This is an obstacle I'd sooner be rid of.
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. I would gladly be obeyed. Arisen. I suppose the shelter doesn't cover any more treasures here. A shame that. Covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them.
Last! The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up. This way, if you please. Superb, Arisen. we've strayed off course. A different path would deliver us quicker now. I'll lead the way. Naught save a shooting star could heighten the sky's majesty this night.
I quite agree.
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed. Douse the flames before it is too late. We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Thank you. grateful I get to lead.
You're back. Have you come to say, would you be willing to do me a favor? I'm mighty grateful.
Rather valuable, this.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search. Methinks we could move this boulder if we work together.
I say we give it a push and see what happens. Did anyone else see that? Ort catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
Unchanged from when I was a lass.
A place loses its mystique when returned to so often.
I'm sure the Arisen would not bring us here without due cause.
Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Come to think of it, was there not another task we were executing to go nearby? Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration.
Could look upon this sky for all eternity, if 'twasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward and you're like to stumble ere long.
Could yon chest be hiding? I must know.
Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
I'll gather these now. It would be a shame to forget their location when we need them most. Ha ha! I could do this all day!
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
Hang in there, Master. I'm coming to assist.
Naught feels quite so wasteful as coming upon a fine piece of equipment after purchasing the very same item in a shop.
Thank you.
what you're made of!
When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
Could you come over here? Lucky us! That's worth taking! The monsters left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry. Last! I thought we'd never find one.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Danger might lurk. Anywhere. Wear every shadow. And mind the ceiling. Oh, 'twas but a trick of the light.
I've got a good feeling about this one. You're staring, Arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
Thank you.